Hello. Today I wanted to talk to you about Arcanum and specifically Arcanum Unofficial patch, how to install, what to do, and how to basically handle it. So Arcanum is accessible through the Terra Arcanum website. It's HTTPS, S stands for secure, so it's safe. And basically you have two mirrors here, Mega and Google Drive, both works. It's 500 megabytes patch. And now I will try to find this on my computer. I'm not very good at making videos, so you have to excuse a lot. So once you find it on your computer, it's verify installer. It will take fucking eternity, of course. Okay. So this is installer for an official patch. So what you do here, you just press next, normal. You select where you fucking installed game, you need to know that. You can select race mode, it allow you to play more races, it's not important. I don't even play them and I still select them. Beta content, so this is problematic, don't take beta, we take for example. Beta FG, Beta FM, Beta Lizard. Beta Phantom is also good because it has more animations. When you read something like more animation, it's good. This portal to Isle of Despair is a softlock portal, don't take it. And then don't take Beta Wii. So, miscellaneous mod. Virgil debug menu is very useful. Level cap removal, some people like it, I don't. No XP per hit, you fucking must have it. Master Educator is good. It's kind of cheaty, but very good. Pyro Bow is very cool, I recommend it. And I don't recommend Riddles because it makes Riddles more interesting and fun, and I hate fun. I like when things are easy. So you press install. You have to trust me on this one. I have this shit already installed, so I don't wanna install it again because it might mess my setup. So I will just skip step of installing, but you can install it safely, I swear. Trust me, bro. No, I am not associated with the website at all. I recommend it because I want people to play Arcanum, not because I'm trying to scam you. Anyway, so this is UAP setup, and you can also select like shit like no movies. I personally like it, and no noise. No noise is very important because if you summon something or if you have magic effect on you, it will do vzz, 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 all the time, and it will be annoying as fuck. So that's it, and see you. Have a good day.